handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. Huh? Ah. I think there's a broken window up there. If only I could reach it. Hey, old timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, pop your trunk. Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! What the hell? So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there?
Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Me.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. But I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes! Anything, Marianne!
I'm looking for a man. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Oh, yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry, Marianne.
Wait. I can't go that way. Damn. I need to get up there somehow.
Thank you.
Massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here. Elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Okay, Marianne. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. There, a fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. She go. What is that?
Sadness?
Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Looks like the only way. Great. What's that? This room. It feels cold. Memories of grief. Loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't.
Please, it's the least I can do.
Huh. An actual happy memory.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time.
Oh, Mr.
Please.
The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Dive. Is that skin? disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient?
You... I know... wish I had to cut you out. You're nothing!
But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever.
You...